All right, scouters, welcome back to another episode of Scouting with Antony. Today we are at Ringwood and we are, I say we because I am with the crew, Rob. Oh. I'm with Rob, Big Antony, Esteban. And the other Rob. Yeah. Right. So as you can tell, it is rocky here. And it rained yesterday. And throughout the night, so the rocks are slippy, the trail is pretty slippy, so we just have to be a little bit careful. All right, this is a nice little warm-up trail. Today we have about a 7 mile ride, 900 and so feet of elevation. That's a roll down right here if you wanted to. Watch ahead. Yeah. Chunky, very chunky. Whew. Right here, right here.
Nice chunk down here, man.
Yeah, told you. It gets a little chunkier too. You alright?
That felt good.
What happened?
No, that, going down that.
Oh.
It felt good because you feel like you're going to bust it, but you don't.
Yeah. your left.
To your left?
To the left, yes, your left. Right here, stick to your left. That was the right. That was the right. Told you. I told you.
To the left.
To the left. So, this, I told you to stick to your left because this is where I fell.
Oh, that's where you fell.
This is exactly where I told you that I thought it was going to be. And I went over and I exactly what you did. OTB.
Oh, shit.
And I was by myself. There you go. And jump this last one. Nice. Sorry. All right. Close.
Got me.
Yeah.
I'm laughing about this part.
Yeah.
Who's better than this? Mike, this is for you, Mike. I can't do it.
Look at that, look at that. That technique.
All the shit I was talking, look at this.
Look at that technique.
Woo!
Lifting it up in the front to avoid the rocks.
Hanging on the outside.
Sharp turn. Mud. Yeah.